When you hop, you spin the stick. You spin the stick from the top to the bottom and hold it down.
Here, watch.
So all you're doing is putting it up and spinning it to the bottom and holding it down. But you want to spin it in the direction that you're spinning.
See, he tucks the bike. The same way you can spin like that, you can use it for overpeg grinds. Just do the same thing, and boom, you got an overpeg grind. Just hold the stick in whatever grind that you want. You come out here, you spin the stick, hold it down, over ice. All right, that's pretty much it for now, but make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.